here to do another candy review, and this time we are reviewing Gran Soleil. Unfortunately, this product is not available in the United States. This was given to me by my sister. This is by the same company that makes Nutella and Ferrero Rocher, so the company is Ferrero. And what this product is, it's actually a kind of ice cream that you make yourself. So with this product, apparently, according to the directions in the back, what you do is you're supposed to shake it vigorously, and then after you do that, then you leave it in the freezer overnight, and then the next day you have ice cream. This has 2 servings in it, and it is lemon flavored. This product doesn't say exactly for how long you're supposed to shake this for, but it just says that you need to shake this vigorously. So we're just going to be extra careful. I'm going to go ahead and shake this up and then stick this in the freezer. It's morning time and it's time to try this. What we do next is we peel this in the back, open this up. So it looks like they're actually 2 servings, so I can save one for later. It looks like I just peel this back here, open, and there you go. There's the ice cream. See what this tastes like. Wow, it just perfectly formed into soft ice cream. This is good. This is really good. It's almost like a cross between ice cream and sorbet because it's not heavily creamy in taste. Looking at the ingredient list, it has yogurt in it. The yogurt is actually the dairy that's in here as opposed to milk, and that's probably what makes it, also gives it a lighter texture because it's not made with cream. It's very sweet, and definitely has a very strong lemon flavor. Very good. Definitely recommend. If you can find this, high thumbs up for this. I don't think I've seen anything quite like this in the United States. So anyways, that is the end of our review, and I will see you guys soon.